I'm John Davenport, and I'm a Jewell Cardinal.
I'm Mandy Pennington Ketchum, and I'm a Jewell Cardinal.
I'm Katie Lawson, and I'm a Jewell Cardinal.
Dr. Patterson came to see me one day and invited me to come to William Jewell. He brought forth the meaning of and how to be a responsible person, how to be a disciplined person, how to be an honest person, how to have integrity. It was more than just signs on a wall or a locker room wall.
Sports gives you the opportunity to see gains very quickly. You know, you can watch a game tape, you can self-correct, and you can make yourself better for the next game. Those lessons, they go both ways. I could see continuous improvement in the classroom, and I think those are kind of a symbiotic relationship between the classroom and sports.
All of those accolades or accomplishments that we may experience in one phase of our life, everything resets when you go to the next chapter. When I have conversations with mentees here, even at Cerner, it's about looking at it from a chapter perspective. And, you know, as you transition careers, transition roles, transition opportunities, just kind of mentally resetting and knowing that, you know, you're starting all over again and you're building that brand, building that reputation, and you got to go and invest 100% to get to where you want to be.
I always knew I was going to go to law school, or that was what I'd hoped to do. And I needed to take my school very seriously as well, and Jewell allowed that to happen. It wasn't like we had to choose between you play sports, but then you can't be real serious about what your studies are. Practicing law is very similar to playing sports. A lot of what I do is strategizing and negotiation, anticipating my opponent's next move, the same types of things that I did on the court.
Whether it's a coach or a professor, everyone at Jewell was providing me the feedback to make sure that I was becoming my best self. And so I do feel like that's why I am where I am today. Everyone on the team has a different talent and they bring that to the court. And we need to honor the talents in each other. I love learning about the strengths of the people sitting at the table. And I think it's our job to honor the strengths that each of those people bring. And that really helps us move our organizations forward.
We've got a resume where a student has participated in an athletic sport. We love to see those people just because we know that they've got good time management skills. They're able to manage a busy workload athletically as well as academically. Those folks tend to have a certain determination, a drive to excel and to exceed expectations.
I don't think there's anything better to relate to the real world than competing in athletics. While you're here, there are going to be ups and downs. Things aren't going to be easy. You get daily lessons in accountability, adversity, communication, and teamwork. When you learn how to be successful in those areas under fire, I believe that's where leadership is born.
I like a team that knows they can win, and that means failure. It means loss, and that's a big thing what we do here with entrepreneurship. Sports teaches you how to bounce back from failure pretty quickly. You have to be okay with a loss, and you can't kind of spin out in the loss. I think sports are a good early lesson for kids in high school and college students that you can fail and be fine.
One of the most teachable moments, and this comes from Coach Holly, if we're down or we're going through a slump and we're not playing the way we want to play, are we going to continue the slump, or we're going to look ourselves in the mirror and say, what do we need to do to change this? That shows the character of the team. I grew up at Jewell, if that makes sense. I came in as a kid and I left as a man. Those people have touched me, and Jewell's just a special place in my heart.
The essence of what a William Jewell College really stands for, it's more than an academic education institution. You know, it promotes that value system that at the end of the day becomes the most significant thing in your life. People are there for the right reasons, and that's what I appreciated about William Jewell, part of what made it a wonderful experience for me. It's a great day to be a Cardinal.